When you guys are thinking about aperture, the key to remember is it's a direct correlation between your depth of field. So, if your f-stop is a low number, your depth... Knock it off!